Welcome to Bohol!
I want to experience Bohol, your hometown.
Yeah.
Pero my mind and like a body is very different.
Next time, we will go to around my country.
Pero sorry, I got sick.
Okay, sobrang enjoy. Actually, I'm so sobrang thankful kasi you joined me here.
And how about you? Where did you go?
Sobrang excited akong umuwi.
Bubog naman eh.
Hi, Starmates! Welcome to my kingdom. Diba? Sobrang laking bahay. Maliit lang to pag nasa labas tayo, pero sa loob to may underground to. May...
Papakilala ko po sa inyo yung mama ko. Nasa tabi ko yung mama ko. Mama Amirin and...
55.
Diba, when we are audition in the Star Hunt, merong sticker. That one, I keep it and then I will put in our wall.
Oh, talaga?
And then, when I go back in my house, sobrang like, meron pa.
Ito po yung nag-audition ako sa Star Hunt. Ito po yung pinaka-una-unang sticker ko. Sobrang memorable po itong sticker ko pong ito. Oh, diba? Tsaka, hindi pa yam-yam talaga. It's yam 2X pa. So, itutur ko kayo sa second floor. Let's go. Tsaka, alam nyo ba sa second floor namin, dalawang hakbang lang, makakapunta ka na sa second floor. So, let's go. Try natin. Oh, ayan. Second floor na. Sa dito tayo sa kwarto. Eto. Ito yung kwarto ko. Diba? Oo. Dito, kwarto ko to, tsaka bintana. Tsaka wala akong ilaw dito sa kwarto.
Merong ref, di ba? From fans.
Yeah.
And also electric fan.
Oh.
Oh, sobrang social, di ba?
Social.
Social jungle.
Yung dati, yung ref, nakakaputi yan. Kasi yung mga kapitbahay namin dito may ref, pumuputi sila eh. So, gusto ko talagang magkaroon ng ref. Ang problema, sana man kami kukuha ng babayad ng kuryente sa ref. So, tsaka yung laman. Saan kami bibili ng laman? So, nagbibenta na lang kami ng ice water. Tingnan natin kung may ice water ako. Ang tigas pala. Ay! May ano pala dito, isda. Dito po ako nag-prepare, dito po ako nagsasaing. Kung makikita nyo po sa video nyo, pag ganon ko sa ito, ito po yung kaldero na to na ano, nahulog. At saka, alam nyo ba, hindi rice yung kinakain namin dito. Ito yung kinakain namin dito, mais. Ayun. At saka, yung CR namin dati, katabi o kulungan ng baboy, saka katabi yung CR.
The CR is like that, and then no roof, and then what they call that, the coconut tree is like a coconut is sticks, and then you in the CR, and then coconut is falling inside the CR.
Huh?
Yeah.
Talaga?
It's very like a
delikado.
Ito na yung CR namin. Transparent na. Ay. Paloob, sorry. Ayun, 'di ba? Ang ganda paano-ano pa. Oh, pag may ano, may gumaganon lang. Hello? May tao po ba? Oh, di ba? Kasi dito sa probinsya, yung mga CR walang aircon. Ah, walang namang aircon talaga yung CR, di ba? Sobrang nagugutom na ako. Ma, kain na daw tao tayo.
Kain na?
Kain na. Okay. Yung buong pamilya ko, welcome to my extended family. Di ba? Thank you, Lord God, na magkakabuo kami ulit ng pamilya ko. At saka thank you for the food na nasa harapan namin. In the name of Jesus, amen.
My mom prepared like a tinulang manok.
Oo.
Dati pa na nakakain ako ng native manok talaga.
Ang paborito ko pong niluluto sa bahay ko is, kung may manok kami, eto, tinulang manok. Pero pag wala, utan. Yung mga ordinaryong gulay lang po.
Totally complete.
Oo.
Extended family talaga.
Wow.
Yeah. Sana you also added.
Added. New extended family. New extended. So if I extended, how many people?
I think like 11.
Wow.
Oo.
We can play soccer.
1, 2, 3, smile.
This is first time to have a family picture.
Talaga? And also, I saw the picture like in your house. Merong like a humia, di ba? Oh, it's also very thank you so much. Parang like me also extended family sa Bohol again.
Extended.
Dadalhin namin si Pumia kasi nagkasakit. Dadalhin namin ng tinula. Niluto ng mama ko. Hi, Star Mates! Dadaan na namin ngayon yung binili kong lupa.
Kasi I want to build a business there and also my house.
Nice!
Diba?
Ito po yung binabili kong lupa para siyempre patayuan ko ng kunting bahay.
Kunting ba?
Sakto-sakto kasi siya magnegosyo kasi nasa dito lang siya along the highway. So applicable siya sa mga dumadaan, negosyo and bahay.
Do you know my dati my family business is supermarket, di ba?
Uh-huh.
It's like that talaga.
Talaga?
The super and then beside, behind.
Ah, that's why?
Mm-mm, like that talaga.
Wow!
Excited na ako. I hope so na mapatayo ko ng bahay namin dito. Tara, let's go guys! Ang susunod na destination natin ay pupunta na naman tayo sa bakery ko. Ta-da!
I went also my small business.
Wait.
Yeah. Did you know that? What is that? Yamitos Big Shop.
Wait.
Tinapay ng big winner.
Wait.
Diba?
Ito po yung medyo nakayanan ko po munang negosyo. Bakery kasi almost lahat ng kapatid ko nagtatrabaho kami na dati ng bakery kaya napamahal na rin kami sa mga tinapay.
Sana like you put like a Japanese bread.
Pirate, di ba?
Di ba?
Di ba? We are like a talking before.
Oo.
If yeah. You want to collaborate.
Collaborate?
It's okay, collaborate.
Let's put yakisoba tinapay.
Oo, di ba?
I feel like a Filipino loves that tinapay.
Oh.
From Japan.
Okay, I will try that.
Let's do that.
Let's do that. And then vlog it. Vlog it.
Woo!
This is the tinapay, oh, big winner.
Yeah.
Yakisoba tinapay.
Yakisoba tinapay. So please buy.
Hello!
And you know what?
What?
Like we meet like my tropa.
Mm. What is tropa?
It's friends before.
Oh.
Like may kababata.
Ito po yung mga tropa ko nung mga sipak takaraw. Saka basketball din. Oh. Oh, papugi muna kayo.
We're playing sipak takraw.
Wow! Di ba you?
Oo, di ba?
Kick.
Yeah, kick and like not using hand.
minsan din pag wala akong trabaho sa bahay, mga tropa ko, also naglalaro din kami minsan dito ng sapakakraw. Parang libangan ko na din to. Oh, ayan mga ka-starmates, kaya ako pumunta dito eh kasi kadalasan kasi nakikita sa mga tarpaulin ko dan sa background nila eh chocolate hills kasi it represents Bohol, Boholanos. So, eto na, hindi na to edited or something tarpaulin. Nandito na tayo sa mismong Chocolate Hills. Tara na! Akit din natin yan patungo sa taas and kahit gaano pa yan kataas, aakyatin natin yan kasi ganito tayong mga Pilipino eh. Ang sipag natin para lang makaabot tayo sa tuktok. Ayan na, nakikita nyo na yung mga Chocolate Hills.
And you show the Chocolate Hills.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
Hey, better? Feeling better?
I enjoy.
Pero more enjoy if you there.
Here.
Yeah, diba? I want to show to you the Chocolate Hills. Sobrang English. It's okay?
Yeah. I want to eat chocolate.
You saw the Chocolate Hills, diba? Kapara like suddenly, like I saw Chocolate Hills, suddenly I want to eat sweet.
Uy, talaga?
Because I saw chocolate.
Wow!
Sana kasama ni Yum Yum, diba? Now suddenly I feel better. That's why I want to eat ice cream, diba?
That's why pala.
That's why.
Talaga?
Because of you. And then Yum Yum.
Oh.
How
you harvest?
How Yum Yum? Yum Yum. How like important to go back to Bohol?
Siyempre, napaka-important kasi siyempre, nami-miss ko na yung mga family ko.
Oo.
Also, my friends. Mga mahal ko sa buhay. Oh. And also, kasi diba sa Maynila, parang syudad. Makikita mo, traffic. So, dito parang napaka-importante talaga na makabalik ka. Kasi more on, like, makikita mo yung nature.
Re-relax ka lang. And so nice.
Yung bang parang gusto mong balikan yung nakaraan mong buhay. Kasi nakaka-miss talaga. Since we are like a very best friends and the spiritual brothers, did you consider like a Bohol is your home na?
Yeah, I feel like that. Kasi it's like also like very Boholano. Very welcome, diba?
Bumia, thank you so much for visiting my hometown. I'm so sobrang
thankful talaga. No.
Even if you're pagod, pero you came here as well. And sobrang nagpapasalamat ako sa iyo at isang pong karangalan na sinabayan mo ko sa homecoming ko na sinamahan mo.
Thank you so much. Me also like thank you so much for inviting like Bohol. Marami sarabam. I enjoy talaga. And sana next time more like enjoy
diba?
Like Bohol, yeah. And like next you come to Japan also, diba?
Siyempre, I really want to go to Japan, diba? Kasi I'm searching also the very different many different places in Japan.
Yes, pero don't worry. You will go to Japan also.
Wow.
Yeah.
Thank you so much. Arigato gozaimasu. Now about my visa. It's okay.
It's okay now.
Okay, Fumiya. We have to go na.
Too much talking. Too much talking.
Baka mahuli tayo sa flight. Baka maiwanan tayo ng mga nagmamahal sa atin.
Kasi ikaw madaro-daro kasi. Ikaw ang bituin.